Hard saw.
Oh, the log saw?
Mm-hmm.
It's up there.
Mm-hmm. What was it used for?
Hmm?
What was it used for?
It was used for Grandpa Hayes and the boys got in the woods and saw big trees. And then Milburn or somebody bring them over here to Leesburg to the sawmill and get sold out in the lumber. And they'd take them out here and make crates out of them and different things like that for the packing houses.
Mm-hmm.
So my great-grandfather, Stephen, mm-hmm. used to use that large saw
yeah.
that's painted on now.
I painted it.